minutes ago. How long until we land?
Thank you.
cab in Vegas.
Get there, Jack.
Hey! What are you doing? You think you're insane? Get this thing out of the taxi zone now before I give you a ticket.
See you soon, Jack.
Address.
Let's travel in that direction.
I'm gonna need something a little bit more specific than just that direction.
We must locate latitude 40.54, cross intersecting longitude.
We're just gonna stick with that direction.
We tracked the two sets of EV footprints on and off for 7.3 miles. Finally lose them and rest up off the highway.
4 hours, 19 minutes post-impact, there was a highway patrol incident report filed that... Oh, the exact same. Rest up. Car trunk was burglarized, no signs of forced entry.
Give me something better than that, Mr. Pope.
Stolen clothing belonging to a couple of teenagers.
All right, we're in the game, people. Let's roll with this. Now, two kids don't walk down the highway alone at night.
We got a senior citizen's bus. Landing roughly the same time, same rest stop. 39 people exit.
Fast forward to the passengers re-entering the vehicle.
Fast forwarding.
Stop. Schedule indicates next stop. Sin City. I want total access to every single surveillance camera Vegas has turned on. Check office buildings, warehouses, restaurants, department stores. Look in sewer systems if you have to.
ATMs, Freeman Street, Main to be exact. 12:45 p.m. Bank records indicate they withdrew the entire contents of the machine, $15,000. And also, they never used a card. They never even touched the machine.
EBEs possess some extraordinary skills.
Bingo. Here's the cab covering the security camera. Keep your eyes on the back door of the cab. Right there.
Synchronous satellite fade. Give me a license plate. Ground transport now. And no matter what they appear to look like, tell me. They're not children. Not even human.
Spending all this money?
We've previously agreed upon a financial deal. If your concern is regarding your compensation...
My concern is the fact that I got a couple of kids in the back of my cab with a big wad of cash. With a drop-off location that's pretty much in the middle of nowhere. Now, in my book, that's a little chapter called Running Away.
Jack, you better be getting desert miles on that fare.
And they better be able to pay. And you better get me an ETA.
Losing reception, Dominic.
Jack?
Oh, come on!
Jack Bruno, the vehicles behind us are indicating a pattern of pursuit.
There's no vehicles following.
Entering clear rate of speed versus theirs. They will overtake our vehicle in less than 1 minute.
Relax, kid. I'm just gonna let them pass.
Jack Bruno.
Let me know that. Get down now!
time, right?
Check, Bruno. It would appear we have not eluded them.
I'm so over this. Stay down! Stay down! Everything okay in there? Thank you.
it's Jack.
Hey.
This place.
This way.
Hey.
Sarah, it's here.
Trashed everything upstairs?
We think so. It is very valuable. Which is why it was so vital that we located first.
What makes you so sure that whoever else wanted it isn't still looking for it?
Thank you.
How's your brother doing?
His system has the ability.
I'll be fine. It is important we gain much distance from this location.
Now I'm happy you're feeling better. Because you're going to need your strength when you try to explain to me just what happened back there. All right, here's the deal. The cab doesn't move until your mouths do. So start talking.
The information you were seeking is not within your grasp of understanding.
We are dealing with issues outside the realm of your world.
Hey, I'm a cab driver, okay? I have had plenty of worldly experience.
Shut up! We have to go!
cash. What could go wrong?
We know you're frustrated, Jack Bruno.
No, no more. Jack Bruno this, Jack Bruno that. I've been asking for answers.
We know the answers, Jack Bruno. My brother and I are indeed not from your planet.
That's it? So that's it? Mystery solved! You two want me to believe that you're both aliens?
It is the truth.
Really? Well, you don't look like aliens.
Well, what does an alien look like, Jack Bruno?
You know what aliens look like? They look like little green people with antennas and laser guns that take me to your leader, Earthlings.
You require some sort of proof. He thinks we're insulting his intelligence.
You think? You just can't drop the "we're aliens" bomb just like that on somebody. Now, I know I've seen some pretty weird things today, but you can't expect me to believe that...
taxi and a set of flying lights. He figured it must have been a small plane.
Small plane? Whoa. You guys think that there's a chance that there's a second ship?
You have the ability to fly at the speed of light, yet you use a beat-up cab? I don't think so.
Secure the site. Catalog every piece of debris. I want to know what's train, what's cab, and what's left.
Innocent,
that fair yet?
No, dude, it's really, really complicated right now.
Uncomplicated? I want my cap back. Spotless.
Dominic, I gotta go.
Got him! Stony Creek!
Okay, get us back, transport. I want a clean extraction in 20 minutes.
I think it would be
best for everyone except that I found another ride.
Seriously, you gotta stop doing that.
Jack Bruno, it is understandable that you're scared and confused considering all that has occurred.
I'm not scared. It's just a little confused. But the bottom line is, you guys need someone from NASA or the Air Force, not me.
If you abandon us now, our mission will be in serious jeopardy.
Hey, look, I'm just trying to be honest here, okay?
Wise human once said, you are what you think you are.
Yeah, well, why don't you find that guy and ask him?
It was the Buddha. He's unavailable.
Who is it that beams on your planet can be so large and warm, yet feels so small inside? Maybe you need help too, Jack Bruno.
Dominic, I told you
I... Are they safe, Jack? My name is Henry Burke. I work within the Department of Defense. I handle their war room. Sensitive cases.
What do you mean, sensitive?
I suspect we both know the answer to that question.
Look, they're just kids. They don't want any trouble, neither do I.
Got
it. Yeah, we're on the same page. Trouble is the last thing I want as well.
But what I do want, and I'm counting on you to help me here, are your two passengers.
What are you gonna do with them?
You care this much about everyone that gets into your cab?
You're a convicted felon, Jack.
Spent most of the day breaking one law after another. For what?
For them? What do you want me to do?
Now make a scene.
You walk them into race, you can walk them out. I'll take it from there. And to show my appreciation for your trouble.
I'll wipe your slate clean.
Just walk away, huh? Harm, no foul?
That's right, just walk away. You've got 5 minutes, Jack. And it's all over.
5 minutes. Say that.
I don't trust him. Cover all the exits.
Policies regarding concealed firearms.
Excuse me?
There's a whole lot of guns coming in right now.
Thank you.
friends in some mighty big places. You check out.
Taxi from anyone yet.
Extend the search. They're out there.
Thank you.
did they abduct you? Excuse me?
The aliens that abducted you, were they the Greys?
Or the lizard people?
What? No, I wasn't abducted by anyone.
How do you know? Dr. Harlan's last book was all about how the aliens can erase your memory. With probes.
Donald Harlan's book?
You may have been probed.
It's pure science fiction. People, I am talking about science fact here. Hard data, not crop circles.
Have you ever actually been inside a crop circle?
I have. It was huge. It's where the mothership landed, where they took me on board, where I was married to an alien woman.
That is it. I will not answer any more questions about alien abductions, crop circles, or Dr. Harlan. Is that clear? If we could just get back to the matter at hand. People, excuse me. I promise it'll be worth it. The Blue Nebula.
We got a hit on Bruno's license plate. They're back in Vegas.
Lecture doesn't start for an hour, but grab a seat. This place will be packed. It always is.
Great to see you, actually. It's Jack Bruno. We met earlier.
We did?
Yeah. Cab. Airport hotel. Driver.
A non-believer. What are the odds?
Hey, is there some place we can talk?
The crowds in here making you uncomfortable.
Even more private than this.
Look, no offense, but I'm pretty...
She's doubting her thesis on Lisa 581 and all Kibir's warp drive.
How did you know that?
Oh, it gets a lot better. Trust me.
Are you insane?
I just thought you, of all people, would understand and want to help.
Why? Because I'm the nut job speaking at the UFO convention. Don't answer that.
I know. It sounds really crazy.
You think? Hey, please don't touch that. You captured an image of our ship. The smudge? You're telling me you think the smudge is your spaceship.
No, we don't think it's our spaceship. We know it is our spaceship.
That's it. I'm out. No, excuse me. I'll just grab my laptop and...
Oh, they can also do all this stuff, too.
Who are you? Show her. Military.
They're bred to hunt.
They're bred to kill. And if we don't return back home in time,
decided to accept my offer of a romantic Benihana dinner for two. Huzzah!
What?
three years ago. A screening of the Cooper footage. You're in the fourth row, second seat in a saucy flap print.
Sorry, I keep my work and social life separate. I don't date colleagues.
Colleagues? Indeed.
Listen, we need to see Harlan right away.
Doctor, Harlan is presently unavailable for consultations. We're more than qualified to answer any questions.
There is no time for that. It is a matter of life and death that we see Harlan now.
Life and death? Uber scary drama queen theatric was a 411 cinch.
You're currently alive. Unless you take us to Harlan, you'll be dead.
Okay, we should get one together if you want to wait right now.
Go away! The book signing's not till 4:30. Read the brochure!
Harlan, it's Alex Friedman!
Dr. Alex Friedman. Kelsa Priest!
We have to speak with you immediately. It is incredibly important.
So you're saying the three of you witnessed this reported UFO crash?
That's right.
We were wondering if there was any intel out there amongst your sources.
I hate lying. I really don't like lying. I can tell when people are lying to me. Thankfully, your story checks out with all the reports I got from SETI and NORAD and NASA.
We have reason to believe a team of government-sponsored covert operatives recovered the spacecraft.
This is not space camp. Let the experts do their work. You know, you're very lucky, you two, that you didn't come face to face with the aliens who are in that craft. They're like deadly praying mantises. They eat your flesh.
Oh yes, we are indeed lucky kids not to have had our flesh eaten by the aliens.
You got that right. Okay, let's go to work here. I got an email from a source that sent me this sat grab.
Where would they take the spaceship? 51, Nellis, Wright-Patterson, Vandenberg.
Well, from the size and scope of the crash, I would say there's only one possibility.
Which mountain?
Mountain. What, are we a singing group here? Let me talk and you guys talk.
I apologize.
I'm sorry. Which mountain? Let's take a look. Here we go. California. About 50 miles from the border of Nevada. And it's one of our top secret facilities. I got a schematic here someplace. You know, if you're planning on visiting, don't. When I say this place is fortified up to the yin-yang, I'm making an understatement. Here's the schematic. And do you have the book?
Yes, I do.
Right, here's an aerial view.
Thank you, Harlan, for everything.
Whatever trouble you're in, trust no one.
Thank you, both of you. Seth and I understand that you don't have to go forward with us, and yet you choose to. You're welcome. Don't worry. We're gonna get you home. Promise. I'm gonna go grab my stuff. Let's meet upstairs in the convention at my booth, then we get your cab.
Alex, listen. I can't let you come with us.
What?
If half of what Harlan says is true, it's way too dangerous. They got my cab, they're my problem.
No. I have spent my entire life preparing for this moment, and now when I have two actual aliens in need of my help, you want me to walk away? It's not gonna happen. Man up, soldier. Just lay low till we meet up.
Sure. Lay low. Easy.
You work that.
She thinks you're very handsome.
Really?
Smarter than you think you are.
She was thinking about me, huh?
At least as much as you're thinking about her.
So, she didn't happen to mention in her thoughts that I was,
It's showtime, everybody! Space Expo number 9 gets upstairs, come on!
Should we go upstairs now?
Yeah, let's go upstairs. Hey, do you think she was thinking about... Seth? Sarah? Seth!
Jack. Try to find you, Jack. Mr. Wolf doesn't take rejection well. This is so not a good time.
You're out of time, Jack.
Well, if it isn't the Rebel Alliance cab driver scum.
Not such a tough guy out of your ship, are you, womp rat? You're in our house now.
Hey, move!
interferes.
Do not move! Do not move! I have found the vehicle.
Keep your hands away from the
Mr. Bruno,
as a convicted felon, you're looking at 20 years just for standing on this mountain talking to me.
Should we go on?
No. I get the message.
Smart man.
Give them a list back now.
What? That's it?
I'm sorry. I will not go back to prison.
Let's go. All vitals appear to be stabilized.
Thank you. about it.
Whose authority?
Yours? Certain?
Get out of the way!
Down the mountain.
mask. Come on.